This is the beginning of our MTech vacuum furnace footage. It's an interior shot. Interior of the door. Okay. There she goes. If you see, the ring is closing. Transformer. And the pumps. And we're working our way clockwise around the furnace. Once again, the pumps. Working our way back around to the back side control panel. Back around to the main door. Door controls. And back to the control panel. The accessories cabinet goes with the MTech furnace. Here's the lift. And we have spare graphite heating elements for the furnace as well that will go with it. This is the glycol coolant tank and pumps for the MTech furnace. Cooling system. These are shots inside the control panel of the MTech furnace. Here's a shot of the lift for the furnace in position in the chamber.